escape night. On double to frontier route, other railway. Yeah. He shunted the trucks in the two. And he was jumping, he was going off for this journey, and he heard,
What was that? He said.
He marked the trucks in the side. And he turned around. Hey, are you Stopper Matt's engine? I'm out of coal, and this is my coach Isabel and my brake fan Todd. We were trying to escape from the diesels. My controller wanted to scrap me, that's why I ended up here.
Hey, that's alright. I have a cup of milk.
Douglas, his driver worked fast. He coupled them up, and they set off.
It's a steam engine. He's escaping off of a no faster than engine.
It's good that you attached. It's good that you got my nameplate with scrap on it. That way, just in case we get held up. I know, right? Fish and head more, but then suddenly,
hey, what are you doing here? Hey, you can't take that engine. You see, it's just a look.
Seems in order. Carry on.
They were almost there.
They were almost there. Just a couple nights of railway. Thank you.
two engines died.
They burned into the diesel.
I hope I don't go back to the smelters. It's all good in my watch, he said. I'll look out of here. Thank you, he said as they pulled as they headed along the line. And luckily the diesel was sent a was sent another way. The diesel was sent another way in an engine. Almost a soda. Call up Douglas. So you tell me I'm on Soto, his engine's driver said. Keep it down. You don't want them to know. Yes, sir, I will. And all the driver said, huh. It would be nice
that you could get a new paintwork and everything.
Thank you, driver. Thank you, driver, said Oliver.
Oliver,
the question of the works for Douglas. There you go. Safe as last day. Yes, I am. This is much better. But, much better. Someone heard much better. And who heard that is no one other than...
Steve is who heard this. Did you? We'll get him fixed up.
Thank you.
I'm sort of workers brigade. You better work to Topham Hat now.
Okay.
As he said off, does Tiplet do different sense? your engine insulted.
Hooray, we got a new engine. And Douglas said, no, it doesn't.
I don't know what he was saying, though.
And then Double Matt pulled up. What is this about what you said?
Sir, but I need a new engine for my line.
I heard Kelsey about that. The engine I'm thinking of is Oliver.
Oliver? Yes, sir.
That will be good, I believe. It'll be really useful. And Isabel and Toad is came to flat control this railway. Fascinating story indeed. I know. Da, 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 da.